There isn't much I need to say about Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I almost forgot the Biohazard part, silly me. So instead of me going blah blah Resident Evil blah blah this and that, in this quick video I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard for a more pleasant gameplay experience. Here is also side-by-side comparison footage using an Intel UHD 630i GPU just for fun. So how do you do this? It's as simple as following the instructions I'm about to give you. Let's get to it. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the LowSpeX Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. LowSpeX Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpeX Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Resident Evil 7 Biohazard and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the LowSpeX Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.